Hello.
My hands? How's that volume? How's that volume? That scared the shit out of me. Yeah, Valve fixed that bug. Loud? Like, how loud is it compared to my voice? Wait radio. How'd that sound? Gun loud a bit. Okay. I fix. Hold on.
1 second. Okay.
We're down to 55% volume. Let's do another gun test. Another firing range test. Live fire. Wayne Radio TV. Is that a little bit better? What about a pipe? I didn't turn it up. Are you crazy? Still far too loud. Didn't change. Still a little loud, but better. Turn you up. Turn me up? All right, less loud, but not ideal. Okay, one more drop. Ah! It's like extremely fucking loud, man. Turn me up, though. I'm boosted enough. Okay. I turned the game down a little bit. I turned my voice up a little bit. I gave myself like a 0.6 decibel boost because we were already kind of boosted. Final test. Wayne Radio TV. How was that? That's better? Half-Life is a loud game. That's better. Use a silencer. I haven't gotten that far. Are you kidding me? You think I'm going to cheat? Okay, so welcome back, everybody. A little bit of a briefing on what's going on here. Welcome to Half-Life 2 in fucking virtual reality. If you missed the last stream from last week, we started this game up. Valve has given me exclusive permission to alpha test the Half-Life 2 VR port. Me, Wayne Radio TV, fucking 5K Twitch follower streamer. Valve came to me and was like, you know, we want to give it to the little people. Fuck a ninja or a Nathie or whatever. You're getting it. And I was like, me? Yeah. I'll do it. Because they recognize me as the premier VR streamer. So last time we streamed it, though, there were some problems. Apparently porting a game from 2005 or 2004 into virtual reality is going to cause some problems. We saw a lot of fucked up shit. A lot of weird artifacts were going on. We've got a voice-controlled AI to control the simulation for maximum immersion. They have this unique system set up. We can interact with the computer when we need to. Whenever we see a glitch, to report it immediately, it will be sent immediately to Valve headquarters. And, you know, they rolled out a new patch for me, and they said, here you go, Wayne, I'm sorry about last time. This is Gabe talking. I'm sorry for your illness. I'm sorry that Valve Corporation made you barf. You're on workers' compensation, and we have fixed the bugs. They have promised me that the bugs are fixed. As you can see, I am no longer the Barney model. I am now Gordon Freeman himself in his HEV suit. So immersion can be maximized.
How can you not hear me? Wait, now I'm not?
About the
Hold on, stream. You can hear me right now, right? I switched mics.
Yeah.
I need some chat interaction here. What the fuck happened? Okay. Can you hear me now? OBS looked fine the entire time. Heard you once you... What? I know, I should be in a Pringles can, that's correct. Okay.
You can hear me now, right? I think I fixed it. I think that should be our final problem. My immersion is shattering. This is fucked up. I don't think this is Half-Life's problem. I think this is something wrong with my setup. You can hear me. So this is what it's like inside a Pringles can. No, I should sound quality. The quality of the Valve Index is with us. All right, are you guys ready to go? I'm ready. I'm excited to see how stable the game is now with the new patch. Some of the changes. Ammo is a little bit buggy right now. I seem to have way more than I need. And I'm also a little bit boosted in terms of the weapons that I should have. So I'm not going to use the SMG until I actually get it, but I have it for some reason. So we got our trusty pistol. I think this is where we left off, over here. Yes, this looks entirely familiar to me. Wait, no. No, this is the wrong way. I was supposed to go the other way. Because I remember being in that room and we had like a fuck ton of glitches in there. What the fuck? What the hell is going on? I'm already having problems. Hang on, hold on a second. The door's opened. Is this where I'm supposed to be going? Why did I see my graphic over there? Hold on, was that an OBS thing? What the fuck? Hold on, I gotta get this box out of my way. Do I remember how to aim the crowbar? There we go. Am I going the right way? Am I going the wrong way? I think I had some overlays fucked up in OBS. Wait a second. Where am I? I think I'm going backwards. Have I been here before? No, this all looks new to me. Okay, what was the button to interact again? Okay, I just did it. Bust this shit. Bust! Oh fuck, combat? I'm not ready for combat, I'm still getting used to the controls again! I haven't played this in a week! Hold on, I need guns. I need guns and I need lead. They're gone! What the fuck's happening? This shit is buggy as hell, man. Alright, this is totally where I'm supposed to go. Drop down here. Hold on, I'm busting that up before it can cause any problems. Is that one explosive? Whoa! They're dropping in the gun with pills! Hold on, move up for cover. Damn, this shit's so inaccurate. Where'd you go? He just waltzed on in here! Get the fuck back, I got a barrel for cover. Why is he so strong? There we go. That guy had more health than he was supposed to. That's, oh god, what the fuck. Nausea ensues. Okay, he's dropped. No problems here. Can I go in there? What is that? What is at the end of this tunnel? Hold on. Ammo or something? There's a body. Oh no, I don't want to be seeing them burn up corpses. I still got some latent PTSD from last time. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh my god! It's so strong! Are you fucking kidding me? Is the headcrab dead? Okay, they're both dead. I can advance. That scared the shit out of me. I played a little bit of Half-Life 2 before. I don't think I've ever seen that. I don't think I've ever crawled into this tunnel. Yo, who's popping off? Who? Are they camping the outside of this vent? Was that a trap? Fucking what? There's way more metros than I thought there were supposed to be down here. I don't remember this at all. Shoot it some more? I don't know. It's dead. No matter what, I'm getting out of here. It can't follow me. It don't even have legs. The man don't even have legs. How is he gonna catch me? What kind of puzzle is this? There's gotta be some kind of puzzle. Hold on, I have to get a grasp on the controls again. I'll stay here. Okay, that's reload. What is jump? It's not that. Is it this? Okay, that's jump. Alright. Whoa, I'm getting some lag. I think there might be some optimization problems. Who's talking to me? Hey! Dude! What's he doing up there? That's not a CP, right? That's a civilian. Hello? I don't know if the voice recognition is working. Hello, dude. Okay, you'll stay there. All right, let's swim around a little bit. Where to? In here? Ugh. Go up. Ugh. This doesn't seem right. It's just a pocket for air. Go up here. Ooh. Whoa, just fucking launched out of the water. Oh god, what just happened to my eyes? How do I climb out? I don't remember. It's fucking launching me out of the water, but I can't get on the ledge. Go! Gordon! Come on. There we go. It fucking happened. Okay. Wait, this isn't right. Oh no, over here. Alright, this is what we were looking at before, this like pipe system. Gordon doesn't talk. I do. Here's the thing, with this new Half-Life 2 VR port, you are Gordon Freeman. Do you want Gordon to talk? You can talk. That's why they added the voice integration. It's a new era. It's the new era of gaming. Ugh. I'm sick of fighting these guys with a pistol only. This thing's dinky as fuck. Get the fuck back. How does he even see- Oh, shit! Oh my god! Oh my god, I do not like a man hack in my face! Is that guy helping me? They're shooting at the man hacks! Okay! Okay, yeah, cover me, cops! You're on my side! I've turned the force! I've twisted the- Oh god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Shit, the fucking boxer back! The fucking man hacks! Step around the tongues! No. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. I still haven't seen the inside of one of those. I don't want to get any closer, if I can help it. Oh, the steam! Does that shit hurt me? What the fuck? It's just gone. Okay. Dude, this part is fucking frantic. There's so much shit. I don't remember there being this many enemies, though. Can I break these? Hold on, I gotta stand up. Man hacks are coming! Yeah, here we go. There we go, jump down. Hold on, over here or down here? What is down here? More water? Fuck that, I'm not going underwater. Over this way. Oh, I can feel the nausea, but I'm gonna fight it. Gangsta style for max accuracy. Fuck gangster style, I only got pussy arts. I can't do that. I'm not cool enough. Holy shit, he's spinning out. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? No. I do not like being in the same room as those things. Holy shit, man. Oh, I guess I do have to go in the water. There's nothing over here. Crouch down. You have SMG, Wayne, but it's cheating if I use the SMG. I don't have it at this point in the game. That's an error. I shouldn't have it. Okay, down below. Oh, we made it. We made it. Oh, we fucking made it, man. How do I go up the ladder? Oh, yes, I did it. Shot in the back. Get the fuck out of here. I'm running. Fuck you guys. Except you, I have to kill you. Oh, God, the frame rate. This part of the game was not optimized. God, are we almost out of City 17? I'm sick of these fucking out- There's so many man hacks! This isn't right! There's not supposed to be this many! No fucking way! How do I interact with the door? I don't remember! Oh my god, what? Did they open the door? Fuck this! I'm just charging through! Get me the fuck away from these things! Open door! There we go! Okay. You're unarmed. What the fuck? Is he fucking spinning? I'm sick of you. Execution. What the? Where did he get that from? Are the man hacks back? The man hacks. How do I get out of this fucking place? Get me out of here. Get me out. They got invincible cops and a legion of man hacks. Whoa! Oh! What the fuck's going on in this room? Okay, that was just me. Oh, there's some bombs in here and a lot of man hacks. Are the man hacks gonna set off the bombs? Can you get the SMGs from the combine? Is that supposed to happen? Am I supposed to have an SMG? Can I get a confirmation? Okay, fine. I believe you. There we go! This ain't a problem now! Get the fuck! Get out of here! totally cornered. I'm totally fucking cornered. They're fucking knocking the barrels around and shit. I hate this. I fucking hate this right now. This is too fucking stressful. Just blow up all the barrels. Maybe they all die. Maybe they all die. Are we good? Are we good? Are we good? Am I alive? Holy shit. There's still one more. He came from the vents. I need a break. I need a break. Already. This is already overwhelming. What the fuck? The barrels are phasing in and out of reality. Shit's glitching up. I don't know if this is a good room to take a break in. I feel like I'm gonna fall through the floor. You should have Wally's wand by now. Weird that you don't have it. Did you pick up Chester's chainmail? Weird that you don't have it. What the fuck are you talking? Are you thinking of episode one? This is the only time ever manhacks are threatening. I can't hit them for it posting. I can't get them. They're so fucking evasive. It's ridiculous. Yeah, Half-Life VR is probably gonna happen. Hey. I should put my... Hey, man. Are you running from the cops? I think I need to get out of this room. Oh, no, he's heading down too? What the fuck? Okay, this is new. Whatever the hell... What was that? That's not the right encounter. What the fuck?
Subscribe to me.
Okay,
please,
let's sit down here.
Please subscribe to me. Please.
I still don't know how to reliably get on the thing. Oh, it's the same button as fire. I have to like shoot to use. Okay. Wait a minute. What am I supposed to do here? Do I get to ring barrels down? How the fuck am I gonna do that in VR? Computer. What the fuck is that? God damn it, there's people everywhere. What are they doing down here? Computer, empty hands are missing. Respawn empty hands? I can't interact with props. I don't know if it's gonna recognize that command. Hold on. Ugh. Yeah, I can't pick shit up because I don't have the empty hands thing. Where is that? It's not in my weapons. Empty hands is missing, so I can't do this puzzle. Why are there birds in the sewer? Did it even open its wings? That's not a bird, that's a goddamn manhack. Do I have it yet? Is it hands? What is this? I don't think this is right. It's called empty hands. Hold on, let's see if I can pick something up. No, this isn't right, computer. Computer, you gave me the wrong hands. I need hands that are not full. I need empty hands. Not this. Empty hands. You know, maybe that's not where I'm supposed to go. Maybe I don't have any need to go down there. Who the fuck is that? Why does he have a machine gun? Hello? Hello? Did he just know? What the fuck is going on? Okay, I still don't have hands! Still can't progress! Jesus Christ. Maybe something up here? Maybe I can go around the other... Over here, maybe? Can I make that jump? Hold on. Hoop. Oh, that didn't work at all. Let's stack the barrels to go up there instead. Wait a minute. I can't do that, because I can't interact with barrels. I still don't have hands that can do it. Did that work? Am I doing that? Psychic powers. Okay, yeah, that's how this works. Get the fuck up there. I'm bouncing off. Computer, I'm gonna need my empty hands. What the hell is going on? When you see a button, try st- This is oddly familiar. What? I don't see any buttons. Okay, this is where I'm supposed to be, for sure, right? Let's go down the ladder. What was that? Okay, alright. Boxes. Box of ammo that I- Oh wait, no, health. That's useful. Where the fuck am I supposed to go in here? Do I need to be in that room? I think I totally do. But I couldn't do the puzzle. Figuring out how to solve a physics puzzle-based game without the puzzles is a puzzle in itself. Can I whack this? No. What's the point of even being down here? Oh, maybe I gotta turn the valve over there? Hold on. Let's try that. How am I gonna make it? We gotta jump down, I guess. Ugh. Tiptoeing, tiptoeing in VR. Don't wanna fall. For many reasons. Oh, whoa. I'm down here. Oh god, that was fucking close. Alright. There we go. There we go. Water up. Fuck a barrel puzzle. We just control water in these parts. Oh shit. Get up there. Get up there. Don't drown, Gordon. Come on, man. Hey. Hey, man. What are you doing? Water's rising. Better go. I gotta swim all the way down there. Is that the guy I saw? What the fuck? That's not right. That is spawned in the wrong part of the game. That is not supposed to be here. Is it gone? Is it fucking gone? I don't want to deal with that shit. That is not something I'm ready. That's not something I'm mentally prepared to fight in virtual reality. Fucking hell. Oh, I gotta get air. Bring it up. Wait, that's not right. That box shouldn't be holding that shit down. I guess I don't need it. I think I can get on these boxes enough. Ugh. Hold on. Let's try and jump out of it. Can I get up, please? Oh God. It does not like me interacting with these boxes. It does not like me trying to stand on these boxes. Come on, Gordon. Hold on. Let's get, like, what the hell? Sure. Okay. You're gonna need a bigger gun, my dude. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck's going on. That's cut content. Burger. Computer, I'd really like my empty hands, please, so I can have my burger. Right now, these hands are intangible. I can't have it. I feel like Danny Phantom over here. There. What? Did it work? There we go. Okay. All right, I can have my burger. Why did I drop it? Give me the burger. There we go. Okay. All right, now move it slowly, carefully. What's that noise? Why is he on land? I gotta take my burger and go. I gotta leave it behind. I need to get out of these sewers as fast as possible. I need to find Barney and head to P.F. Chang's. What the fuck, man? Fuck. There's a bird up there. How do I... Was that the end of the sequence? I guess that's the map load. All right, how do you... Is this right? You can't leave the burger. I don't have the right tools to get the burger. My friend? It wouldn't let me get it. You know, I've never been to a P.F. Chang's in my life. Was that burger always there? Is there a burger pickup? You have use button. Sort of? It worked last stream much better, but now I'm having a hard time using it. I have to, like, shoot at something with, like, the crowbar to interact with it. P.F. Chang's is sufficient. That's a great descriptor for a restaurant. You should write Yelp reviews. Respond in. All right, here we go. I got everything I need. I lost my weapons, but I have camera fists, empty hands. This is all that I should have. If a burger was here, I could pick it up. Alas, there is not a burger. Who's that? Kleiner? No, that's not real. We knew that from last time. There was some fucked up shit with corpses appearing out of nowhere. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, we got all my weapons. The computer has adjusted. And let's try and go up this ladder. Let's see if it works now. There we go. And we got it. Why does it work based on where I look? Oh, jump up! I have a gun! Come here. Come down here. I'll show you a picture. I'll give you something that's a snapshot. Come here. Fuck, bitch! Fuck! Oh god! I can't see! They're combines! Come on! Beat the shit out of you! Oh my god! I don't want that! Oh my god, this is the tag team of death. Stop fucking blind. dead, right? It's dead? Okay. Get the fuck up here, fill my ammo. Okay. Are you kidding me? Guys, I am so fucking done with this enemy type right now. Oh my god. Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh god, oh my god. When they release the new Half-Life VR game, if there's manhacks in it, I'm gonna refund it. I'm not playing. I'm so done with this, but I'm obligated. A turret already? Knock that shit over. Knock that. Get down in the water. Get down. Yeah. Classics of Half-Life. Let's keep going. Okay. What's this? A little bit of platforming. Oh god, oh god, oh god. These are physical? These are physical planks? Oh, why am I shaking? Is Gordon Freeman afraid of heights? Why does it keep shaking? Oh god! Please don't break. Please don't fall. This is nausea-inducing, worse than anything I've found so far. Oh my god. Hold it in. Hold it in. Hold it in. Hey!
You made it!
I did! I made it across the bridge! Can I have your shit? Was that the whole point of this? Thanks, I don't really need this stuff. Yo, so where are we going next? Can you give me some direct? What? What did he say?
You made it!
I don't know. That's cool, man. Maybe I'll see you later. At the base or wherever we're going? What do I do now? Where do I go now? I guess I drop down in here. I gotta get away from this dude. The fucking, what is wrong with the rebellion?
You made it.
Hey?
Hello?
Hello? Who are you?
Revolt.
What?
It's me, Vault.
What the fuck? What did he say? Let's get his chair out of here. I don't know. I don't want anything to do with this. Ugh. Okay. So, is there like a new sanity stat or something? Is Gordon Freeman supposed to be seeing shit? Asian men sitting in chairs? Was that the game telling me I need this? Okay, I'll take a basket with me. I need a milk crate. I can't. Apparently, doesn't want me to. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Finally. Are you fucking sane? Are you? Oh good. Oh my god. Finally, somebody whose brain works. Holy shit. Hey man.
Hey, you're Freeman, aren't you?
Yeah.
We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East. What are we gonna do? What the fuck are we gonna do? I don't know what the plan is.
Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat. Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
We've got some ammo in those crates over there.
There's another guy? I only saw one guy before.
And keep moving.
All right, yeah, I will. Don't mind if I do. I'm gonna stock the fuck up. Hold on. Empty hands. All right, get all this shit. Get this box. Why is he armed? Okay. They're dead. They're dead, man. You don't need to waste bullets. We're like, this is like a survival situation. Ammo's scarce. Stop wasting it. You're gonna fuck over your teammate. Where are you going? Is he coming with me? Okay. All right. This dude's gonna help me fight. Were there companions like this? I guess there were. Oh, dude. Who are these people? Are the Combines dumping bodies? Come on, man. Can you understand my commands? I don't know. Are you? You're not shooting at the people, were you? Okay. Let's keep going, man. I remember there being, like, follower mechanics in Half-Life, but I didn't remember one joining you this soon. Oh, fuck, the canisters. Hold on. Gangster style. I'm no longer pussy. I'm not afraid. Oh. Where'd that guy go? Did he die already? Did he die? These guys are doing some trick jumps. I can't deal with this. I'm out of here. Fuck wasting bullets. I'll let that other guy take care of you. Oh shit! Oh man, they're fucking everywhere. What's happening? Why can I see through walls? Computer? Computer, something's going on. Adjust. Hey man, you look different. You're the guy who was sitting in the chair. Okay, I think I'm good to continue. I think some shit's just bugging out. Like, that guy's got a wireframe head crab. Hold on, I'm gonna kill that before something fucks up. Grab him, thank you.
20 months of Wayne, thank goodness.
Can you understand me? Yes? Okay. You know how to work. Behind you! Get him! Oh god, no! No! Did I crossfire him? What the fuck, man? Why are you standing in the line of fire? I don't know. I don't really have any remorse for that, but that still kind of sucks. He would have been useful. Let's keep going. Oh god, active wires! What's electrified here? Everything? Okay, I can't touch the edges here. Shit! Another one. Oh, he doesn't see me. That one does! Stop. Okay, that one's fun. That one I can't hurt. Shit, I think I got bonked on the head! Wait, what the fuck is this? Where's he going? Is he going for a drink? Why is he so fast? How am I supposed to advance from here? Do I just have to muck through the sludge? I guess so. Oh god, people? Yo! Hey! Hey, old boss?
Hey, Dr. Freeman.
Oh my god.
I've been hoping you'd show up.
You can talk.
This airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
What, that? You want me to? Oh no. What happened to your face?
Out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more
help. Oh god.
At Station 7.
I'm so sorry.
The few bends up the river. It's the old red barn.
You got rust disease.
Climb on in. Fire her up.
Why did you do that? Ah! The shit burns! Why'd you knock me in there? Hey, you again. Didn't you die?
Go ahead and get in the boat, Dr.
What did you
Freeman.
Have for dinner?
I got it. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna barf. What the fuck was that?
That shouldn't be in the game. I'm gonna get in the airboat now. Hang on.
Climb on in. Fire her up.
Are the Combine just above us? Are they dumping bodies everywhere? No, there's not even an opening there. What the fuck was that? Okay. Oh god, it's spreading! I'm gonna have to put her down.
Get in the airboat, sir.
Okay, well, her rust skin has made her immortal. I don't know how. Hold on, I'm trying to figure it out. This isn't as easy as it might look for you. I'm not supposed to be here. This isn't my home. Okay, hold on. Jump for it. No, god, overshot it! Can I get in? Oh, yeah, now we're talking. Hold on, I gotta back up into place. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, my lord. Oh, god, this is not meant for VR. Not meant for VR, but it is meant for Gordon Freeman. Oh yeah, let's hit the jump! Oh god. Hang on, I'm closing my eyes. Oh god, what the fuck? What happened? Hang on! Wait! Give me the fuck back in there. Get me out of this shit. This radioactive... I closed my eyes and it booted me out of the thing. We gotta talk in chat for a little while. Hold on to your guts. I'm gonna try really hard. Highway 17 is gonna be a nightmare. Oh man, what the fuck? Alex has 1,000 health. That was a named character back there? Oh my god, what the hell? We're gonna break time, guys. It's time for a little reprieve. Can you ask NPCs to kiss? Only if they consent. I don't like what's happening. We're barely moving. Okay. That was not normal source engine fuckery. Okay, let's go. Oh man, we gotta take this real slow. Just a real light acceleration. I hope there's not like a combat sequence or something. No. What is that flying around? Oh fuck yeah, I think I'm allowed to get out of the boat for a minute here. Where's it going? Where's it going? What the fuck was that? I just saw Freeman's ass sitting down. Alright. Not strong enough to pick that up, I don't think. I was kind of excited. I thought Gordon Freeman... Okay. Wait. We ain't ready for this. There we go. Who's shooting? There's a fucking CP out here. Hold on. That's a washing machine? Is the AI targeting props? And he's gone. Okay. Alright, I know how to solve this puzzle. Wait a second. What? How the fuck do I activate this? Is this not how you do it? Whoa, hang on. Got it for a second. We had this problem before. There we go. Bring it up. Why are the seagulls screaming at me? Is that enough? I gotta kill that fucking thing. What the fuck? I can't hit it! It's so evasive! I guess it would be really hard to shoot a bird down with an SMG. But it really should die in one bullet. That doesn't make a lot of sense. Okay. Alright, we've taken care of that. The sound's fucking up, but... That's not gonna stop my enjoyment of the game, right? Alright, let's go. Oh god, a fucking city scanner? Okay, I'm going fast. I'm just gonna hold it in. My stomach's fine. And I feel great. Oh god. Fucking. Hey! Oh, I wanted to run him over. What was that? No! Oh! Computer, we're in the skybox. Adjust. I think it's time for a map load. There we go. Okay. All right. So, chat on a scale 1 to 10. Can you guess how well I'm feeling? How great I'm feeling? Eight. You know, I didn't say which one is good. I guess 1 would be bad and 10 would be good. Negative 10, I'm off the charts. You can avoid vomiting. I will. I didn't vomit last time, but last time we didn't have to go in a fucking airboat. Oh, man. It's already worse than last time. Oh, God, what the fuck? All right, well, I'm alive. All right, computer, reproduce weapons. Do not remove empty hand. Where's my airboat? Okay, so I want to make sure the weapons are all set. Okay, weapons are set. We can get back in the airboat. All right. Minor hiccup. Hey, hold. What the fuck? Hang on. Hold on a second. Where'd it go? Did I just like spawn outside of the airboat for a second? I thought they fixed this. I thought they fixed the baby. I thought this wasn't gonna show up anymore. This isn't even a Half-Life 2 model. Oh, man, I'm getting kind of sick of this shit. I'm contractually obligated to play the entire game. What the fuck? What did that? My web... Computer! Weapons. Weapon adjust. Restore arsenal. What is this? What does this mean? What is this? Oh, I'm just gonna keep playing the game. What was that? What happened? What is this 12 seconds shit? Fuck it, man. Let's just go. Oh man, this would be so cool if it wasn't fucked up! Oh! Wayne busting through! Gordon Freeman! Forgot that I'm not Wayne. Whoo, damn. Alright, this is going pretty smooth. I feel pretty great. Wind's blowing in my hair.
Hey down there! Supplies!
Yes, please, please, please! More!
Look out below!
Thank you, sir! Uh-oh! Can I back up here? Oh fuck, am I screwed? It's happening again. What is any of this? What is- I don't know what that is. Alright, so we gotta figure something out here so we can make the jump. Oh god. Why now? Why would I got out of the airboat? What is at the end of this tunnel? Oh. Okay. That sure was something. I'm sure nothing will be in here. I'm sure this is just a solution to the puzzle. You need the barrels. Stop taking pics. Stop taking pics. No poppies. You hear me? Wait a minute. Have my boat over there. Is that my boat? Are there two boats now? Did they produce me with a second one? Hold on. Let's take care of this really quickly. Let's just push them in. Fuck grabbing them. Oh, no. Huh? Oh, my God. What the fuck? What the sh- No! This is not Half-Life 2! This is a fucking- No! Not my- No! We gotta get- Oh! Oh my god. No, my eyes are closed. I can't see it. It can't hurt me if I can't see it. It can't make me sick if I can't see it. Guys, I think they might have patched in. They told me there were some surprises. They might have patched in some Twitch integration, please. For me. What is happening? Oh no, it's fucking dropship. Oh god, not the Silent Hill shit. Not that again. I want to be able to see the dropship that I'm fighting. I want to be able to see what's making me sick. Oh no. I'm gonna fucking die. Get the fuck out, get out of my way! I'm late for work! Oh, can you feel the illness? Can you feel the illness, chat? Do my sick vibes pervade the stream? Oh my god! Okay. This is pretty sick. Sometimes it feels rad. Motherfucker. Oh god. Kami, I don't quit launching Gmod. Shit. What got picked? What was that? Oh, computer. Computer. Fuck it. I'm just gonna keep going. This is apparently what the game wants me to see. Oh, no, I can't. This is too much. This is too much. How long is this game? How far in this game am I? What are these commands? White Girl Wednesday? What the fuck's gonna happen? Just a puke stream with a puke guy. Hey, who are you calling a puke guy? What does that mean? 10%? How many vehicle segments are there? How many times do I have to drive? This is a pretty relaxing vista. Little scenic view. I think I'm gonna sit down. I think Gordon's gonna take a seat while there's no combines tailing him. I'm not even gonna look at it. I'm just gonna look away. You guys having fun? You guys Yeah, take a load off. Don't. I'm not gonna look at it. I'm gonna ignore that part of this. What do you mean mod? There's no mods. Come on, guys. Come on. No. Shh. Fucking shit. Get the fuck up, Gordon. Why is this an option? Okay, I managed to avoid them. I managed to not die. I got fucking blasted around. There's a dude over there. God, why is there a dude? Those are my footsteps, right? Where'd my airboat go? Okay, over there. Alright, fine. Can I do this part without an airboat, maybe? Maybe I could just trudge along through this? Oh, computer, restore weaponry. Why does this keep happening? There a dude. That's a dude. Is he cowering? And he's gone. Thank you, computer. Fuck. Is that a Twitch command? Or the fuck, is the integration running again? Where the fuck? Apparently, they've got anti-AFK measures. They don't want you to take a load off. They want me to experience Half-Life 2. Val's fucking with me. Let's just go. Let's get through the sickening part of the game while we still can. And then we'll get on our feet. We'll meet Eli Vance. We'll see Alex again. Kleiner will be there. We'll have a beer with Barney. It's going to be great. No more sickness. Hey, fuck off. You can't hit me. I'm moving too fast. I'm too fast. Oh, this part? Oh, shit. Where's the ladder? Where's the ladder? I remember this. Back over here. Okay. Alright, fucking yes! We don't have to play with this shit again. I forgot to mention, music still doesn't seem to be something they've implemented into this game, so if you guys want to give us some music to listen to, Valve has permitted me. You guys can donate $3 for a media share and give us a soundtrack for this fucking game. Maybe that will kind of counteract the sickness? The massive amount of illness that I feel? Is music a known remedy for nausea? And also, subscribe to Wayne Radio TV, you know the usual deal. Where's the ladder? Get the- God, the ladders are fucking buggy. They still haven't patched that. Okay, alright. That's taken care of. Where do I go from here, though? This door? Hold on, what is that sound?
Subscribe to me, please.
Thank you, Coffee House.
Subscribe to me.
Enjoy your emotes.
Please.
If you see this so-called free man,
are they listening to Breen?
Civic deeds.
What the? What the?
And
get the.
Complicity with his cause.
Mobs are not. That's not right. That's not right. We're not in fucking Ravenholm. I'm gonna close the door. They can't open doors.
Be safe.
Hey, fuck you. Fuck you. This is your fault. I don't know what any of this is. How are you guys spawning grenades on my head? God damn it. Hold on. Reopen intercom. Connect line.
Sorry, Link. I can't give credit.
It's fucking garbage. Thank you for the donation.
Computer summon bulb.
Thank you for the donation. I don't know what this is. Hey. Don't tell anyone I'm here. You too. They missed me. What were they shooting at? Oh God, is that a turret? Or is it just a camera? Either way, I gotta kill that. Well, good news is they absolutely know that I'm here. And they've sent me an axe! They got me an axe! Breen? Computer, that's not what I meant by open intercom. I don't need to see Breen. What is this donation song? Fucking get the, I just want to hit it with the crowbar. That would be so satisfying, but it's too fucking evasive. Well, it's gone. Let's go. Let's keep moving while I still can. Get the fuck out. I'm getting pretty good with the crowbar. Shut that door! Shut that shit! Shut that shit! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this! Fuck this 100 times over! Oh shit, shit, shit! Cover, 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 cover! Thank you for the donation! When you're a little... I'm gonna use that money to buy some Pepto-Bismol! And some windshield wipers! No, 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 SMG, SMG, I can't kill that thing with the crowbar. I can't hit these fucking things! I can't kill it! This, it's trying to make me sick. This is a joke. This is a joke. This is a joke. It shouldn't be hate. Oh my god. Oh god. It's making me dizzy. It's the effect is working. I feel its effects. Fuck it. A fucking grenade. Come on. Another. Hit it. Hit it. Yes. Yes. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. I can keep streaming. I can keep streaming, Valve. I don't have to stop here. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's broken. That's broken. That ain't gonna work. Hold on. No reason to be out here, right? What even is out here? What are my options? Dropship! I'm bringing in some combine boats. Oh, the door's open. We can head back now. They blew up the shit. Let's get some health. Get some grenades. Pick these up. Sounds like they got some reinforcements. Hey, welcome to the stream, Floofy. Ready to see your new favorite streamer, Hurl? I'm not about to do it! Why am I flying? Behind the cover! Fuck it! The crowbar's more effective! One at a time! Just one at a time! What is this? What? I give up. I give up. I don't have to kill these enemies, apparently. Apparently, it's not for me! It's not what I'm supposed to be doing! Okay. Thank you for the donation. Come back when you're a little
richer. You know what I love? Tracks with Sadly Chell 2 songs.
Okay, okay, that's a lot of guys. That's a lot of guys. Grenade! Are they shooting at the manhats? I thought they were, like, sided with them. Okay, that guy got lit up. I don't know what that was. Where are you going? All right, they don't see me. They don't see me. What were they doing in here? You good, man? What? Hello? Payment! Get down! Get the fuck down! Get the fuck... Find cover! Find cover! Find cover! Don't shoot! Don't shoot that guy! We gotta save that person. Who is that? Who is that? Close the door! Stay in there! Stay in there! I got this! I got this! Come here! Meet the Freeman! I'll free your soul! Yo! We all good? Where'd the medic go?
I was the medic the whole time.
No. They're doing some fucking psychological warfare! Listen, put the gun down. Put the gun down. What have you done? What have you done to him? What if... No, I fucking didn't! Get the fuck! No, no, no! No! I gotta save this person! Are you... Oh my god! Listen, can you still hear me? Can you still recognize English? Why are you so quiet? There's no hope for you. I'm so sorry. Okay, what is this? Is this a fucking joy mutant? Where do I go from here? Sickness is better than that. Why did it knock me out? Did it die? Something's fucked up here, guys. I can't figure it out. There's something about, like, the height when you get in the fucking airmobile. Okay, turning is working. Let's go. Let's get out of this fucked up experiment prison. Get out of the water! Oh, no. Oh, God. Don't shoot. He's just pushing me. Are you kidding me, man? Okay. Hold it in, Wayne. Hold it in, Gordon. Guys, I've been playing VR for the better part of 3 years now. 2 years, however long it's been. And goddamn, how the fuck did they expect anybody to not lose their lunch playing this shit? They did not. That's what they didn't think about this. They didn't occur. I don't think anyone play tested this. I guess that's my job. Valve, if you're listening, hold up. Slow down. Valve, if you're listening. You are listening. I know you are. Fix this. This isn't a way to go. What am I supposed to do here? I don't have an RPG. How am I supposed to take down the gunship? Go. Just go through the fire, I guess? No, that can't be right. Let's go! Gordon Freeman, it's Great Escape. I'm abandoning the airship. Oh, fuck, they're just popping out of thin air. Whew. Oh, shit. I'm doing these Al-Qaeda dodges. Just run, bullets. Bullets won't catch you if you run. Bullets won't catch you if you run. But sit and nausea will. I'm good. How could I throw up? I'm the world's most sickness immune streamer. Oh, cool. All right. It caught the sequence load at the right time. All right, cool.
Are you homeboy?
Usually, if you got the reference, you know. If you didn't, you don't. If you think that Mr. Gaiman himself didn't design this game to have extra vomitous motion sickness causers built in this game, you're fucking wrong, kiddo. Why would he do that to me? What time is it? I can't see the clock. They told me I'm not allowed to look. What time is it? They didn't say anything about me asking you. What the fuck was that?
Come back when you're a little...
Regenerate ammo.
Rest in peace, Bob.
You stupid.
They're not.
What's 9 plus
10?
21. You stupid. You stupid. You stupid.
Yo, are we fucking ready to get a copyright strike here? Yeah!
You stupid. You stupid.
Why? 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 I don't want to see this dead child whenever I load into the game. Is this like... Okay, what I'm guessing. Let's think... So, let... I was gonna talk... Chat, did you guys see... You guys saw that? Can I still talk about that, or am I imagining things? Is this game induced... Nausea-induced hallucination? I got my guns. You guys saw the baby, right? Fucking... Let's keep upsetting the order of nature, the order of the gastrointestinal system. Let's be loud so that the fucking the copyright strike doesn't overcome us. Let's keep going. A general rule of thumb for media shares. I will take any, and I won't stop something unless it's just horrendous or like racist or something. But these songs that have copyright risk. Hang on. I have to focus on not. Okay. The copyright risk will get the bots muted. So if you think about this and think about, is this a widely known song? Is this a song that maybe has a record label associated to it? Okay, I don't think we're gonna get copyright striked anymore. Hold on. Wait, didn't this happen last time? Yo, the bow tie out got lights on it. You ever party with a fucking dock fixture? Where am I supposed to go from here? Into the pipes, right? This is getting too much for my ears. No, that's not where I go. Where the fuck do I go from here? Hold on. Gordon will swim. You stupid. Alright, here's a doorway. Okay. Alright, I think we're gonna get a lot of combat encounters in here, so I should probably get my gun ready. Seriously though, any gameplay point that is gonna be a break from the fucking airboat is a godsend. I wish Gordon Freeman could figure out how to ascend a little bit faster. I think I hear someone inside. Hang on. What the hell's going on? Gordon would save you, but he's... Computer, adjust. Gordon can't get up the stairs. I feel like a four-year-old that can't get out of the pool. Help Gordon! Computer, help Gordon! Gordon wants to go up the stairs. There we go. Alright, that did it. Bird. Okay. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go with the pistol here. I'm a little bit sick of the SMG. Let's shoot out the lock. Alright, there's some fishy shit going on here. My feet! I felt that! Yeah, hop the fuck out of here. Go home. Go home, bitch. Head back to Ravenholm. Alright. I gotta be quiet. They do have microphone integration. If I talk too loud, whatever's in here is gonna hear me. You guys know that we've hit a lot of- Like that! Where did I get this from? Where did this pop into my hand? Well, I'm out of ammo for it. No, I'm not. Alright, this is getting the job done, though. Let's take care of him right quick. Yo, hey! Get fucked! What did you think was gonna happen? VR throwing up to shitting his pants. Aha, you think that'll happen, but no. No bodily fluid action. No, nothing. You're not gonna see shit. You're not gonna see a single... What is doing that? What is screaming? Jesus Christ! That's the first time I died in fucking forever! Alright, I guess we're back to starting from the top. Oh, no! Okay, I wasn't supposed to die. Computer, regenerate weaponry?
No.
Hold on, I'm getting in the safety. It's telling me no. Is that the game? Weapons! Weapons, restored. Revolver's missing, but we'll do. We'll manage. Maybe restore revolver? You bark on stream, is it gonna fuck up your mic? Well, no, because I probably won't vomit into the headset. The headset is, the mic's in the headset. So unless I, like, am looking up at... I'm good. Wayne Radio TV. First, only streamer to never throw up. Do I have my gun yet? Okay, yeah, here we go. Look at that texture. It's reflective. It looks like shit, man. Okay. Hold on, CQC. CQC. Okay, move up. Squeeze in here. Can I squeeze in here? That's not cover. Okay, this shit is fucking strong, but I don't think it's strong enough to take down a goddamn helicopter. Ugh. Ooh, that was quite the shot. Holy shit. All right, now we're feeling some good gunplay now that we got this fucking thing. Revolver Ocelot up in here. Hold on. Yo, watch him fan the hammer. It's not working. King of the Wild West out here. That's so good. It doesn't even shoot half the time. Come on, am I out of ammo for this thing already? I gotta remember to hit the reload button. The other weapons reload automatically, this thing doesn't. God, this is just phenomenal gunplay. There we go. I don't even see a bullet come out of this thing half the time. All right, we got some errors to report.
Wayne and Dusty.
Thank you for the donation. I think I gotta turn off the media shares. They're like too quiet. Hold on, can I land this hit? I just need to land one shot on these fuckers. I haven't gotten a shot that good in the entire fucking game. Accuracy? I've never heard of it. Where am I supposed to go from here? Is this not the right way? There's gotta be like some fucking boxes I can jump on or something. Yeah, yeah, over here. I gotta move this shit. Hold on, I really need to take care of all these dudes. I hate this gun. I hate this SMG. It just does not reload half the time. Alright. Okay. Hold on. Empty hands. I want to use empty hands, but there's still enemies. Can I pick up this box? I can't pick up the box. Okay, I just gotta push it. Hold on. Barrel. There we go. Will that work? Well, is that gonna cut it? God fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. I can't take this anymore. I can't take this anymore. Every single one of my senses is being overwhelmed. It's taking so long for me to get out of this stupid room. This glitchy ass pickup system. All right. What? Okay, okay. I guess I took too long. They want me to see the rest of the game. Valve's getting angry. Wayne Radio TV. Is this a Wayne Radio TV Corp? What is this shit? Why is that in the game? I guess Valve gave me this copy specifically. They wanted to add some personal flair. I'm sick of this part. I'm sick of this game, man. Come on, reload the gun! Killing him. I don't need to kill him. Something was wrong with that guy. Hold on. Can I mount the gun? I don't think that's gonna work. I don't think that's gonna work. Maybe? There's no way that works. No, that's just totally busted. They didn't even account for that. Come the fuck on, Valve. I'm about to fucking flush your game at this rate. What is this? Open gate. Open gate! Yes, okay. Now we gotta rush the fuck out of here. Get the hell away from the helicopter. Gordon, jump! What the fuck? 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 Fucking move! Whoa, stop! This is getting uncontrollably glitchy. Hold on. Back it up, back it up. I guess I'm over here now. Hey, man. Look, it's Gordon Freeman! Uh-oh. Hard right! I feel like I'm in one of those, like, passenger little kitty cabs you put on a motorcycle. Oh, this is gonna be sick. This is some BMX shit right here. Mmm! Oh! I need a break. Are we almost done with the fucking airboat section? How long is this? Chat, what's the best over-the-counter nausea remedy? Because I think I need to drive to CVS right after this. Computer, advanced sequence. I think I hit the C. Okay. Cocaine, vomit, just throw up. Yeah, I guess throwing up is the best one. I think, can you get banned for throwing up on Twitch? Rubbing alcohol? I don't think that's right. I mean, I think rubbing alcohol will make you barf. Basmati rice. Really? Please don't drive after this. Oh, I'm good. I'm fucking good. This is an intoxicating, man. Ugh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Just get me out of this hell, man. Chat, what time is it? I need a clock. I need a clock. Who's going to be my clock? Please grab a bucket or something. No. I'll catch it in my hands. It's 11:17 Eastern time? Yeah. Wait, have I really only been going for an hour? Have I really only been going for an hour? How the fuck am I gonna play this game? They ordained 2 hours! I gotta drink this water. Oh. Gordon Freeman will ride again. Okay, what happens if I sit on the floor and get in the airboat? Okay, yeah, we're just gonna... What the fuck? Corn, also called Indian corn or maize, cereal plant of the grass family and its edible grain. The domesticated crop originated in the Americas and is one of the most widely distributed of the world's food crops. Did it just shoot the corn? They're out to get me. Get in the airboat! Get this over with! What the fuck? Stop kicking me out of it! I am more than over. Which way? Which way? Aren't I supposed to get hooked up with an airboat gun at some point? Where's it? Oh my god, they're dropping bombs. They're dropping bombs, just like those fucking Twitch commands. Alright. This is easy, as long as I avoid the BAM! POOSH! I really don't want any more shakiness. I don't want any more up pauses. I don't wanna go in the air, I don't wanna die. I don't wanna have to play again, nor do I wanna get sick. I just wanna move on to the next part. They're fucking everywhere! Oh my god! Oh my god, that was clutch! I'm good. Nothing happened off camera. Nothing happened. And I love Half-Life 2 water hazard. Is this the end? Is this civilization? I feel like we're so close. Are you kidding me? What is that? Sequence. Next sequence. This, whatever this thing in front of me is, chat, is blue in my left eye, or blue in my right eye and black in my left eye. Do you guys see that? You are not close. How am I not close? Did they know what fucking pacing was? I've been doing this for an hour. Move on to the next part of the game. I know you're proud of your airboat physics, but goddamn. That was such a short sequence, too. Fuck me. Tell the computer to skip this part. But that's not part of it. I can't do that. I can only skip the part. The clause is that I can only skip the part if there's a glitch that's impeding my progress. At the moment, nothing has stopped me. Things have been fine. But Restore weapons. Let's wait for that. We can talk for a minute. This is gonna get muted. Yeah, we gotta be really loud. We gotta shout over the song. How do you guys like Half-Life 2? I'm loving it. I'm loving the water hazard segment. Are you kidding? Stop killing me. Computer restore. All right, my weapons are back. God, we gotta be close. We gotta be close. I can't do this for much longer. I physically can't do this. You gotta think how bad off I was last time. Zombies are showing up. It's so laggy. Oh my god, it's 40. Now, okay, now we are doing water hazard airboat bullshit at 45 FPS. I can get out of it. I can get out of it. I think we gotta stop. I think we gotta stop. Like, okay, hold on. Hold on, Gordon's gonna sit down. Gordon's gonna pop his squat. Gordon's gonna save his guts. So, chat, you said I'm not even close to the end. Take a break. I mean, last time I did take my headset off, that might be a good idea. Sorry, I'm not imagining that. That's totally there, right? Just nausea. What's that? What the court? What did he say? He took a picture. Oh god. I don't know what the Wayne Radio TV stuff is. Alright, corn's gone. No more corn. Where did this even come from? Alright, chat, what do you guys want to talk about? I need a break. There's a fucking zombie. Hold on. Wait 1 second and we can start having our little chalk zone. Oh. Did he tap into the... Did he suck some gasoline down? What in the fuck? Okay. Bye-bye. Alright, welcome to the chalk zone. What's up, guys? Want to talk about play a different game so you don't die? My stomach has never felt better. I'm in control. Onions are part of the Allium family of vegetables and herbs, which has included chives, garlic, scallions, and leeks. Allium vegetables have been cultivated for centuries for their characteristic pungent flavors and for their medicinal properties. The onion, also known as the bulb onion or common onion, is a vegetable that is most widely... We already read that. Well, now I'm invested. Is there gonna be more? What is going on here? Are the city scanners making those? Are they taking pictures of them? Are they doing research? Onions is vegetable. Would you like to see a pic of my friend Drew of Snap from a chalk zone? Sure. Can't look at it right now. I'm busy. Is that a couch for me to sit on? What is this? Did a fucking explosive barrel just hit a bird on the head? What the fuck is happening? And like, normally when a game is glitching, it doesn't just glitch around you. You like walk into shit and make it happen. Hey, baby. Hold on. Sit yourself up. This isn't good. It'll be your couch, man. I can't sit on it. It doesn't want me to sit on it. I can't touch him. Won't let me. Alright, so do you guys have any questions or anything? Anything you want to talk? Dinosaur. What? Why do I need to know this? Is this lore? Half-Life got aliens. I guess Lilo and Stitch could be. I can't even read it. Ted's science fiction adventure comedy drama film produced by Walt Disney, T. Disney Pictures, Disney's 42nd animated feature film. It was written and Durs, who is the voice of Stitch, and features the voice of Davy Chase, McDonald, Bing Rames, Jason Scott Lee, and Kevin Michael Richardson. It fit.
Fuck.
I'm done. I don't know what the hell. This is a prank. This is a fucking joke. That couldn't have just happened. That couldn't have just been a bug. They programmed Vin Diesel and. What was that? Somebody, is that me moving around? Valve is fucking with me. Valve is fucking with me. That's what this is. This can't just be. He had a baby. I do like these birds a whole lot. Oh my god, he's so huge. Look at his majestic. Look at his wingspan. Holy fuck. It's just like the Wikipedia page said, it's dinosaurs. Is there any more information? Okay, hold on. Let's keep reading. Don't move. Hold on. Okay, we gotta keep reading about Lilo and Stitch. Where did we leave off? Kevin Michael Richardson. It defeatures the other being Mulan and Brother Bear, produced primarily at Disney's Hollywood Studios, known as Disney MGM Studios, during Orlando, Florida. It was released on June 21st, 2002, to positive reviews and award for Best Animated Feature. That Academy Award was won by Studio. Famously acclaimed Studio was also distributed in the United States by Walt Disney Pictures and also Version. And Trick and Mischievous Individuals, a young Hawaiian girl named Lilo Pelikai, to their parents, died in a car accident. And a blue extraterrestrial animal-like adopted by Lilo as her dog and is given the name Stitch. Would you shut the... I'm trying to read about Lilo and Stitch. I wasn't... Mischief or malicious mischief is the specific name for different criminal offenses in a number of different jurisdictions. While the wrongful acts will involve what is popularly described as vandalism, there can be a legal differentiation between the two. The etymology of the word comes from the old French mischief, which means misfortune, from meschever, to end badly. What just happened? Okay, the bird died. I don't know what to say, man. Can you just... I'd rather read Wikipedia than play the game. Can we get some more lore? One of these has to tell me how to solve this puzzle, because I don't get it. It's too hard. Do I gotta cause mischief? Do I have to watch Lilo and Stitch? I'm waiting. Turn around for a minute, I guess. Was there anything else? Maybe some other clues have shown up. There's so many fucking birds! They're loud as fuck. All right, okay, so we're not gonna get any more lore. I think that's enough of a break. I think I've sat here for long enough. Puzzle is physics-based. I doubt it. There's no way. That's impossible. This isn't a puzzle game. Ugh. Move it off slowly. If we move it too quickly, it's not gonna work. Okay, perfect. Got that off of there. We need to counterbalance this. All right, that's how this works. We need more weight. You need more weight. It's a classic puzzle. They got this, you know, this is an homage to Duke Nukem Forever. I can't grab. It's just rolling away from me. Thank you. Oh, wait. No. We have the answer over here. Hang on. A puzzle is a game problem or toy that tests a person's ingenuity or knowledge. In a puzzle, the solver is expected to put pieces together in a logical way. In order to arrive at the correct or fun solution to the puzzle. There are different genres of puzzles, such as crossword puzzles, word search puzzles, number puzzles, relational puzzles.
Get up, Wayne.
I will, don't worry. We got this. Let's go, come on. Fuck it, we don't need to read anymore about puzzles. We're gonna put some cinder blocks in a fucking elevator, and we're gonna solve this goddamn puzzle. One! There was totally another one. Here it is. Gotta walk it over slowly. We gotta lug it over there. Hang on. Almost got it. We're fighting the game. It's too heavy for Gordon. It's too... Look. God damn it. Come on. You can do it, Gordon. Shit's so heavy. Shit. All right. Never got on the first try, come on! Ugh. Let's go! No! I don't understand what's doing this. Gordon can't be this weak. Fuck a head crab. Go. We did it. All right, let's fucking go. Let's get out of this shithole. I'm done with Wikipedia. I'm done with Val. I'm done with Half-Life. I'm gonna beat this game so that I can never play it again. This is soiled video games for me. This will be my last stream. Open up. Shut up. I'm done. Let me go. Let me in. Let me in. Let me in. You got the Pepto-Bismol? You got the Pepto-Bismol? You got the pep. They gotta have that pink shit. Shake my hand, brother. What's up? I can barely hear them. They're so quiet. That's one thing. The volume's been fucking... Picard. That's such a good pick. Hold on, where'd you guys get that? What do you draw that? Hold on, what are we doing here? I can't hear you! The music's too loud. Eli's hideout is here. We gotta be pretty close.
Next to impossible. Good news is the Vortigaunt's working his magic on you.
All right, you're bigger now. I can hear you.
Have a little more fire.
Oh wait. Can we up the volume?
Just finishing up now.
Bring the volume up. Come on out. Higher. All right, yeah. Don't move. You got my shit mounted up? You got the pep? Please, man. I really don't need a gun. I've been getting along just fine. I'd rather have some Pepto. Is that real? That's coming through an OBS, right? Okay. I'm gonna go, guys. I'm pretty fucking mad that you don't have any medicine. Alright. How do I aim this thing? Can I aim this thing? Nope. They didn't script this. What am I supposed to do? How do I aim this? It's with my head. If I look over here, it seems to aim forward. But as for how I shoot it, I can't figure out that far. All right, no gun mode. No gun now. What the fuck? Ugh. Okay. Wayne needs to go to the bathroom. This is the end of this stream, I think. Hang on. Oh, holy shit.
Sorry, Lake. I can't give credit. Come back
Jesus
when
Christ.
You're a little... mature.
Keep pushing, Gordon.
Don't worry, I'm good. I just need a break. Mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up. Cool, you can see it on your... Get it out. I don't want to get it out. Come on, at least let us hear it. No! Fuck no! Fuck no! I don't want you to hear me vomit, man! I just want some Granny Cream's hot butter ice cream. It's what I want. Hot butter. Mix it with the ice cream. Freeze it up. Cool, you can see it on your screen. I'm not gonna stream my trip to the bathroom! Take a smell of rubbing alcohol. Legit, it works. Really? Is that legit? That doesn't sound legit. That does not sound legitimate. I feel like that's gonna make me vomit instantly. It's what people with pregnancy do. I'm not pregnant, I'm nauseous! Fucking hell. Drinking flat Sprite, same thing. Did Half-Life 2 VR make me pregnant? I'm Googling this right now. Does Wayne have Pregant? Like a soup or a dip. We call it heat and sip. Lil Wayne having a baby. Why is... God, close the search. What the fuck was that result? Don't Google that. Whatever the fuck I just Googled, don't Google that. Wayne, that's what the babies are, the ghost of your future child. I'm not fucking pregnant. I have enough children. I've got enough stream children. Alright. This is... I cut... really don't know if I can keep playing, guys. I have no idea. I'm fucking shocked that it hasn't even been 2 hours. This has felt like a fucking eternity. How about not VR? That's not what the contract says. I'm not even supposed to take the headset off. I don't want to be in VR, man. I'm not gonna play Baber. I'd probably throw up just from the fucking box coming at me. Okay. Yes, the contract with Valve. For the alpha testing. You are almost done with this. Okay. So I wanted to go a little bit longer, but I don't wanna throw up on stream, and I am exceedingly close. You guys should be impressed that I even got this far. That I even got this far without fucking chucking. That I managed to get through the majority of the airship segment. It was a shorter stream than I thought. The computer pushed you ahead. Take a look. What? I don't want to keep playing, man. It's not... I don't... Fine, fucker. I'll get back in the game. I'll fucking do it. It crashed. I'm not joking. It crashed. It says VR get active window. Okay. Yeah, that... It's crashed. I'm done for the night, guys. Half-Life 2 VR,
subscribe to me,
unfortunately,
please
will continue.
To me. Please,
I'm,
please,
like I've said before, I'm contractually obligated to complete this game. Thank you for watching. The Twitch integration was actually a mod made by MindTurtlePlease in the chat, or StamosXD. Thank you so much for providing us with the Twitch integration. That was the one thing Valve did not provide us. The Twitch integration did make my time worse. I'm subscribing because I felt bad for you. That's what every streamer wants to read. Thank you. If anyone else wants to throw any pity subs my way, you guys could do that. You guys should be here tomorrow. Let me just say, tomorrow night, Jackbox Party Pack 6 comes out. It's going to be a fucking hoot and a holler. If you've ever watched a Wayne Radio TV Jackbox stream before, it's fucking amazing. We're going to be trying out all the games, and whatever the best game is that seems most compatible for chat play, we will let you guys play along with us. It's going to be a good time. It's going to be a fucking party, so get ready. If you're ready to party, come to Wayne Radio TV tomorrow night. And Friday night, we will probably be doing a Destiny 2 raid. Honestly, this was the wildest stream where there's going to be more. And the Church of Kong will return this Sunday. I'm throwing streams at you guys as fast as I'm popping out babies. You guys are going to get the maximum amount of streams this week. I'm making up for last week because it was so dry. Have a good night, everybody. I'm going to go hurl. Bye-bye.